That shield has an external power source, Rogue. We need to find a way to shut it down.
So we can back ourselves a traitor.
See ya.
Who's dead?
Grenade, get down!
It look easy.
All of the little knots, get the GI!
Grenade, get down! Check! Power readings from those panels! Let me hack in, see what I can find! Let's take a look at this.
There's no stopping us now!
Why throw away your life so recklessly?
Check.
The schematics in here suggest those generators are providing the power to the shield. I can extend the service bridge so we can get to them.
Then a micromine would cause some upset.
Then let's find some more bridge controls!
Your pathetic attempt to reach me has failed, GI. Behold, my defenses remain
intact. Grenade incoming!
He's lying, Rogue! The shield has dropped to 66% capacity!
Got it.
A bounty of $1 million New Earth dollars on the head of the GI. Bring in my son legions and cleanse the GI with fire.
Great.
Yeah, that you're ready to move for.
see ya. Grenade! Watch out! Here. This'll help.
Is that the best you can do?
Coming up. No way they can beat us. Grenade! Incoming!
Stand on me!
Coming right up!
One shall stand, one shall fall!
Grenade! Watch out!
Another one gone! No matter, T.I. My shield still functions!
Not for long, traitor! Shield of 33%, Rogue!
What?
You'll never penetrate my defenses! I always knew the GI program was obsolete before it even began!
Woohoo!
Check. Incoming. See ya.
Words don't know what hit him.
Come on, Colin.
Creating the GIs was a mistake. Now it's time to erase that mistake.
That's how it's done.
traitor scum. Killing you won't bring the rest of the GIs back, but at least you won't be able to sell out any more of your own side.
Rogue! Airstrike!
And the traitor found.
Don't bother, Covert. I'm right here. Any reason why I shouldn't pull this trigger?
I had to make sure the traitor was located and killed. All other considerations were secondary.
Meaning us. Typical Millicom thinking.
Your mission's over, Rogue. The traitor's dead, and you've more than proven your worth at these kind of operations. I can help you. Get the charges against you dropped. Get new clone bodies grown for your three comrades. It'll be what you deserve. A second chance for all of you.
Come work for you?
Sorry, Millicom man.
We're soldiers, not spies and assassins.
Looks like that's a no then, Colonel.
You think you can fight this war on your own?
Why not? It's the job we were created for.
Let him go. He was useful once. He might be useful again.
Down here.
Assassin! Real messed up! Call the medics!